Hello beautiful people, how are you today? Hope everything goes well. In this video, I am going to show you how to convert low resolution photo to super resolution in Photoshop 2021. And I will show you also different free online artificial intelligence image enhancers or upscalers to make your photo 4 times better and without losing quality. Then we will compare them to super resolution photo of Photoshop. Let's see which one will do better job of enhancing the photo. Let's do it. First thing we will do is to make sure the camera raw preferences file handling of the Photoshop can open JPEG files. So open the Photoshop in your computer and click Photoshop in the menu bar. Then click preferences. And on the right side, you can see here the file handling. Click it. Under the preferences panel, you can see file handling, and under the file compatibility, click the camera raw preferences. And another panel of camera raw preferences, click file handling, and here under the JPEG HEIC and TIFF handling, click this scroll bar and make sure you selected the automatically open all supported JPEGs and HEICs extension file. Click it. Then click OK and make sure again to click OK button. Now we're ready. So we have to open our photo. Just drag the low resolution photo to your Photoshop. You can see here the raw camera panel. The photo has a low resolution. So just right click and here click enhance. So you can see here super resolution doubles image resolution as well for large displays and prints. Make sure to click the box and click enhance. And here sharpen the photo or noise reduction. You can adjust the noise reduction and enhance the color. Then click open. So click image, then click image size, and make sure you have to click the preserve details 2.0. This is new feature. And we will try to make 1500 pixels. And resolution is 300, and reduce noise is 100. So this is the Photoshop. So we will proceed to the free online image enhancers or upscale. We can find artificial intelligence image upscale online app. Let's try the online AI image enhancer upscaler apps. First online app we will try is a bigjpg.com. This app doesn't ask me to log in or register. You can upscale the photo up to 4 times. If you want to upscale 8 or 16 times, then you need to register and pay for it. This is a final output of Bigjpg with highest noise reduction set. Now let's try AI Image Enhancer online app. The third online app we will try is the DeepImage.ai. This app obliges you to create an account with them. In order for me to see the results, I have to sign up anyway. Still not satisfied with the results of the online apps I tried, so I check another apps that may compete the Photoshop super resolution. So now let's try icon8.com. Lastly, I want to show you the Vance.ai.com image enlarger. Someone recommended me to try it, and here is the result. So what do you think? Which image enhancers and upscalers do you like in this video? Leave your vote in the comment section, or you can suggest a free online app for AI image enhancers and upscalers for me to try. If you ask me, Icon 8 is the first choice because it is free and everyone can access it. And the second one, of course, is Photoshop. Hope this short video is useful to you, and please support our channel by subscribing to it. If you have some clarifications and subject you want me to tackle, please leave your comment below. Thank you. If you have knowledge, let others light their candles at it. Have a blessed Sunday, everyone. This last part of the video, I would like to dedicate to our dearest members who are supporting our channel through joining our membership perks. And I hope you will continue supporting us.